Cooler Master is proud to present ControlPad, the world's first keypad with pressure-sensitive control. Designed for gamers, creative professionals, and everyone in between, ControlPad comes with 24 mechanical switches, full RGB backlighting, magnetic wrist rest, and more. But what really sets ControlPad apart from all other keypads is the revolutionary Aimpad technology that gives you unprecedented control. Aimpad, the brainchild of Lance Mattson, lead engineer behind Aimpad technology.
So an Aimpad switch is different from a normal mechanical switch in that a normal mechanical switch is just on or off, similar to like how you're using a light switch. Everyone's turned a light switch on and they know that the light's on. Aimpad is different in that it's similar to using a dimmer switch based off of wherever you move that switch up and down is how bright the lights are. And Aimpad works in the same type of technology, that it can sense how far down a key is being pressed based off of how much light is being reflected back to the sensor.
Cooler Master teamed up with Lance in a bid to change how we use keyboards both in gaming and professional applications. ControlPad takes that tech and combines it with 24 mechanical switches of your choice, Cherry MX or Gateron. Play games the way they were meant to be played. Maneuver turns seamlessly. Switch from run to walk to creep, just like when using a controller without sacrificing your aim with a mouse. ControlPad doesn't need to be limited to gaming. It has the potential to be used with professional applications, and that's where you come in. We worked on the product. Now it's time to develop the software with your help. We want to work with the community to see which functions you'd like to have for ControlPad. We're sure ControlPad can be used in ways we haven't even thought of yet. And with your backing, we hope to produce an analog keypad that meets your needs. Join us, make it yours, and let's bring this project to life together.